For most of the 18th century, the Caribbean Sea was a deadly place to sail. Its waters were terrorized by the fearsome Captain Remington. Rumors spread from port to port about Remington's pact with the devil. During his nefarious career, he plundered many ships and murdered even more men. Until the day armed forces finally caught up to him. Now, 300 years later, Remington's body is being extracted from the depths of his watery grave. Soon, this precious artifact will be on display in the Caribbean Naval Museum. My museum.
Sure thing, Miss Black. I'll leave the crate at the end of the exhibition hall.
Hi, Mom. I just want to sneak a quick peek at this legendary pirate, and then I'll stay out of your hair. Come on, let's check out the crate that just arrived.
There, you're all set. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be on my way.
The crate is nailed shut. Do you think we could pry the lid off? With so many tools lying around, I'm sure you can find a crowbar. I'll stay here and keep an eye on the crate. Oh, right. I still have the key card to your office. Here you go. And don't worry, this mummified corpse won't be going anywhere without me.
Thank you.
The flashes of lightning are really playing a trick on my eyes. Unbelievable. The jewel casing claimed the gem as its own.
Mom, you know I'm scared of the dark. Could you check the fuse box?
Yes, the power has been restored.
Mom, come here quickly! Believe my eyes. The showpiece just ran away. And he dropped something in the crate, in the wood shavings.
Was there someone behind me?
Mom!
You'll serve my purpose, maiden. Sail forth my ship to Skull Island.
Anything. Where am I? It's a genuine haunted ship. I have to find my daughter. She must be so scared.
Another woman on board? That's double the bad luck. But welcome anyway. This cursed ship belongs to Captain Remington, the most fearsome pirate there is. We're his crew, Well, what's left of it? Now that the captain's returned from the deep, we've set sail for the old hideout on Skull Island. Here's a map of the ship, for free. Don't want bad luck getting lost on the ship.
A map. Now I'll always know where I am.
You fancy me bottle of shiny fluid? I can't give everything away for free.
Perhaps the skeleton pirate is holding the missing bottle.
Thank you.
you haven't been captured yet. I can tell it won't be long before Captain Remington takes care of you once and for all. You'll follow in the footsteps of your daughter. Just wait until we get to Skull Island, to our fortress. I bet Remington's plans have something to do with that other woman, the Countess, who appeared among us centuries ago. Now scram your bad luck charm. My wooden limb is itching, like there's something in it that I can't reach.
Thank you. me! The pirate is heading for some forgotten Caribbean island! Beware!
There's something heavy on top of the planks. I can't move them. There's something heavy on top of the planks.
Remington told you about the doubloons. You need all 12 to open the chest and retrieve its contents. I'll be watching you. The people of the Caribbean first heard about Captain Remington and his Black Galleon when he sank two passenger ships near Isle Simona. Those who survived were taken aboard and later sold as slaves. Tales of Remington's cruel and ruthless manner spread.
Thank you.
Those first attacks were only a taste of the coming atrocities. Soon, Captain Remington boarded and sank commercial ships. His black galleon would appear out of nowhere and strike without warning. Those who weren't shot or stabbed were forced to walk the plank to the pirate's amusement. People were frightened and began to suspect Remington must have made a bargain to come by such unearthly skills. His crew was said to consist of sea monsters, convicts, and cannibals. His ship was thought to be invincible and capable of casting storms, fog, and eerie calm.